Welcome to the pre-derby between Kaizer Chiefs and Orlando Pirates. My name is Robert Marawa, and I am here with an international player that Kaizer Chiefs has bought, Mohamed Salad. We are with now Thembinkosi Torch from Orlando Pirates. How do you feel about the game?
Very easy game. I must say, I came from England. I scored 40 goals there. I scored many goals there in practice. More especially because I'm playing against Kune, but no problem. Same thing.
Okay.
Mohamed Salah was standing this side, right? Can I stand on the other side?
Okay. Tell us about the cup.
Absa Cup. Prorob. Boga Absa Cup.
No, that's not the one.
Oh, can I think up Prorob? Why is it?
No, the derby.
The M10. Why it's being MTN Cup here? Naki Sharp guy on.
Why did they bring you here?
Mr. Mutaung, Kaizer Mutaung. He tell me how you say in South Africa, Chiefs don't have Sibiti. They don't have Sibiti air. That's why he bring me from Liverpool to bring a little bit more Sibiti in the team.
I'm very ready, and if there's one thing, like the song. Whether someone on Mapurisa or it's Amari, but to South Africa, everybody, it's fine.
Okay, a word from the supporter of Kaizer Chiefs.
The game was good. Yeah, very, very, very good, very good, very good.
The game has not started yet.
Future.
Tell us about the game and the match. Oh.